there are some changes at Mountain Ridge for the 2023 season when it comes to the bike trails, and I'm gonna give you guys a sneak peek today. We've been out here adding trail. We put about 5 miles in or so. We haven't run it yet. This is the first time running it. We're mapping it. But yeah, it's fast, it's flowy, it's gonna be all easy. You can bring the kids on it, run it, whatever. There's a nice little loop. If you just wanna run a loop, you know, not go too far, you can do that. Cut off maybe 3 miles of that trail. Or if you wanna do the whole thing, it's gonna allow you to skip Gentle Bend on your way out from back by the Turtle Singletrack. I'm sure you guys are familiar with this site. I hope I put the camera in the right spot, but if you're at those hill climbs, you're used to having to run Gentle Bend the whole way back to the park office. No more. Now you've got some single track to get back there. So let's go check this out, see if it's any good. So when you come out of the single track right over there, you just buzz right across this road and follow the signs. For everybody and show you the whole trail, then there'd be nothing exciting. So instead we're gonna run some of it backwards, some of it forwards, and you'll have no clue which way is which till you get here. What a beautiful sign. Bikes only, as Jeff loads himself.